to replace the exhaust and the tail. So this is the 4-4 shot. Yes, I know the bike is dirty. Tools needed. 8. Move these 4 bolts here. Got these little screws right there. Right there. As well as this one. 8mm socket here and here to remove the tail. you can use WD-40. I use rubbing alcohol. Oh, for tell tidy. Alright, so I did a little custom and I wired on to the existing harness so I could use this. So I'm gonna plug everything in, make sure it works before I put it all back together. I tried to do a modification because the bolt for this right here sticks down too far. That causes an issue. The one goes in the back. Very good. dirty. Look how cleaned up that rear end is now, though. And for the first sound test. Putting on a new exhaust here shortly, so I want to give a good example of what my exhaust sounds like today with the stock exhaust, and then I'll have the same little stretch of road with the upgraded exhaust shortly. So here we go. With the stock exhaust, dual high mount, and now you'll get to see what it sounds like with the competition works. Alright, here's another sound test with the new exhaust. Baby. Yeah. I swear it does really feel like a 600 now. I just lean that thing right over. Love it. Please don't turn. Thank you.